Thixendale today, and it's one of my favourite spots on the 79-mile Yorkshire Wolds Way.